Hi, YouTubers. This is Melissa with Darth Vader and Mandrake. Just want to do another little mini haul. But my kitties were just being so lovable, I had to record them for a second because they're so cute. They like my haul videos too because they like to see what's in this weird stuff I get. Because sometimes it's for them and sometimes it's for me and Gabe and just me. Gabe had a package. I had another package here. Gabe had a video game in this. I already took it out. And he should be playing that momentarily in that room over there and then go that way because that's his bedroom. But he's downstairs right now. Don't eat that, honey. Don't eat that. He's probably going to be downstairs all day. His grandmother, my mother, got him an Xbox One last night. And it came with two different Assassin's Creed, and they are taking forever to download. Not to mention, he also got a new game of Thief. And he's been addicted to that. Hi, baby. Yeah, you want to come be in the video, too? Yeah? This is baby. My other kitty. Don't stick your butt in the camera, honey. They don't want... Oh, thank you, Mandrake. Thank you for being lovely to baby. I appreciate that. Oh, you coming for loves too? They're such lovely babies. You give me kisses? Thank you. I'll take it. Oh, Mandrake, you hugging the box. Hi. Be nice, baby. The kitten can grow out of kitten, but he never really loses it altogether. Hi, Vader. You coming over too? Yeah. Okay, so this was going to be a big haul video, but I think it's a big cat video. So, anyway, this one, since it's already open, I will show you that. It's just a couple of things, so it's like a mini haul. But I got the Salem Witch Trials. It's the one with Kirstie Alley and Ellen Bates. Kirstie Alley plays the one that's, nail polish on my hand. She plays, Ann Putnam Sr., I believe. I don't know, every time I try to watch this on YouTube, it either goes away or I fall asleep, so. Yeah, and then this one is a new tarot set. But I don't remember which one. So I'm going to... I'm sorry about the extreme close-up there. Alright. I think I just showed you my address. And this plane didn't really matter. Oh my god. Why did they make this so hard to get in? So... there's Mandrake. Hi, Mandrake! Oh, he's also the one that fetches. He looks just like his brother a lot. Their face shape is different, but you would have to have the cats to notice that. Oh, God, look at this. It's like... And damn, that's... Oh, you see my messy floor. That's like beyond industrial strength glue there. That's like... I could smear a wall of this and, like, hang Gabe from it. Jeez, that's super, super strong. Okay, what is this? This is terrible. Ooh. What is this? Stop eating that. Thank you. What is that? Let's zoom in. So that way, we'll come in closer. I don't know. No. Oh, wait. There we go. What is that? It's a little picture thing. Honey, don't eat that. And it says, thank you for your order. 15% off vintage and antique... No. Stop. Stop! Mandrake! Mandrake! I know what you want. There. Stop. Vintage. Stop. There we go. Look, there's an advertisement. Eat it. You eat it. Now you gotta eat it. Yeah, eat. There you go. Apparently, you get 15% off vintage or antique Victorian tarot backs. That's a coupon code Victorian at tarotofdelphi.com. And apparently, not only is it really cute with the picture and the website, but it also is tasty, approved by Mandrake. Hi, honey. Yeah, look right here. Yeah, extreme close-up of the cuteness. Oh, yeah, chew. Okay, so I'm going to put that back in here. Open these up. And I just filed my taxes, which I'm getting a very sizable amount. My son freaked out when he found out. And not only am I getting a sizable amount, but I have a big giant haul. Okay. So I'm gonna put the trash in the yellow folder. I hate static electricity. Okay. Okay, so I love Pre-Raphaelite artists. John William Waterhouse is my most favorite artist of all. And a lot of his artwork you've seen around on anything Wiccan or pagan or Victorian. Hi, Vader. Coming around this way? Yeah? Hi, honey. What you doing? Yeah, you want loves? I can give you some nubbins. Hi, baby. Hi, honey. Oh, the Vader kisses. Oh, thank you, Vader. Thank you. Oh, kisses. Hold on. Pause for the Vader kisses. He's a big scaredy cat, so the fact that he's being this lovable and friendly, I will take advantage of every single time. Thank you, Vader. And then my big black baby gets jealous. My little baby Black Panther. Yes, who's my baby? Who's mama's baby? Like, no joke, this cat, if Gabe tries to, like, cuddle up next to me and watch a movie in bed, this cat right here runs him off. My own son. It's like, no, that's my mommy. Who's mommy? Who's mom? Mwah. Thank you. Yep, so I'm going to give you a close-up of this for one moment. Oh, it looks black. Okay, because I can't do this one-handed hardly. So there we go. The Tarot of Delphi. And this is created and curated by J.D. Hildegard Hinkle. Which I can't get that to focus. Okay, so let's do this. These are all the artists. There we go, and there's John William Waterhouse, which it won't do extreme close-ups that well. But there you go. That's the back of the cards. That is really pretty. It's not focusing very well. Let's try that. There we go. It's really, really pretty. try and get it. But you can see my polka dotted pajamas behind it. Ooh, my phone. Okay, so it's got all these little dots on it. Oh, there we go. And the border is nice, and there's these really pretty leaves in the corner. So let's take a look at this deck. Oh, on the back it also has the list of the different artists that were utilized. There is some nudity with these decks, as you can tell by the Ace of Coins. John William Waterhouse was known for hiring beautiful ladies of the night, if you will, soil doves, for his work. And that's why a lot of the girls or women in his work look the same. This is the garden. This is Judgment. I think I'm just going to go through the major arcana, and not really through the pips. The Sun. The World, I bet? No, the Moon. Huh. Oh, that's really pretty. I love that. Hi, Mandrake. Get all my cards. Thank you. Yeah. The Shipwreck. That's not in a normal tarot, but I'm game. Siren. Yeah, I'd definitely call that a siren. Temperance. Oh, that's a good one. These are really good. God, these are better than I thought they'd be. Death. Oh, that is so pretty. This is Waterhouse. See, that's the same one. She's posed for Ophelia. She posed for... Shit, the mermaid... She's done a lot of posing. This one has two. She was the one that posed for Circe, the Magic Circle, and then this one also did several as well too for Waterhouse. This is One Torn Asunder. I love his work. Stop, honey. That is not a chew toy. Okay? Not a chew toy. Thank you. See, there's another Waterhouse. That is Circe offerings, doing offerings to shit from the Iliad. This is based off of the Iliad. And that's the same one that's floating down here. He actually did like three different Circes, and I think he used two of the girls there. Threads of Fate. The Hermit. Strength. Hi, Vader. Come here, Vader, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. You big old black sheep. Look at you. I call for your brother, and you're like, no, Mommy, love me. You're supposed to love only me, Mommy. This is my baby. He is my big, fat, black, needy baby. Anywhere I go, he goes. Anywhere. Just drape him over my shoulder. He's good. That is the Lovers. That is what? Eros and, the wings of Eros and Psyche? Is that right? Damn, I can't remember my Greek mythology right now. I know that's Eros. Or Cupid, for the ones obsessed with Valentine's Day. The Hierophant. Oh, these are such beautiful cards. I'm so happy with this. The Emperor. I didn't think I'd find a deck that I loved as much as my Mucha deck, but this is nice. The Empress. Where can I get a chair like that? Oh, wow. The Empress. The detail on this card is just so fucking amazing. The High Priestess. And a big old glare. There you go. Oh, you can see the smoke at this angle. It's so pretty. The Magician. If I'm not mistaken, this is Waterhouse. She does look very masculine, but it is really a woman that posed for this, and I believe she is supposed to be Medea. No, not Tyler Perry or Tyler Perry's Medea, but the actual Medea for mythology. And the unnumbered card is the Fool. I'd call him a fool. He's not wearing any underwear on a breezy day. Here's another Waterhouse. Transfers the cups. How pretty is that? This is another Circe, I believe. That he did. Oh, wow. I mean, these are just so pretty. Look at these. Just gonna go through a few of them. Not really. That's a Waterhouse. Spot his artwork in here. Actually, I've been looking to get some prints done. And then I found a website that will, oh, look at that. That will take any image you want and turn it into a painting. And it's like $400. So I'm very tempted to have some paintings rendered of my son and some tarot cards or some artwork. You can actually pick out images to have them repainted on the website. Waterhouse too, because you can see this is one of the same girls he uses. He did like five Ophelias and Lady of Shalott, however the hell you pronounce it. Yeah, so that is my mini haul with my new tarot deck, which is the Tarot of Delphi. Where they use a lot of different pre-Raphaelite artists. That is my ring finger with a big globule of gel nail polish I can't get off or just haven't tried to yet today. Alright, and that's my big fat black cat. Gotta go, guys. Blessed be.